This is a DVD from Holt Spanish 1, Gramavision. All rights go to them.
Nouns, as you know, name things. They can be singular, like fruit, or they can be plural, like books. In Spanish, nouns have gender. Libro is masculine. Fruta is feminine. Nouns are often used with a definite article. El libro, the book. La fruta, the fruit. In English, there is only one definite article, the. It is used with all nouns. In Spanish, however, there are four definite articles. Let's see what they are.
Hola, chicos y chicas. Soy el joven Hey, here with another grammar concept. Nouns and definite articles. All nouns have a gender, even non-living things. Many nouns that end in O are masculine. Many nouns that end in A are feminine. All nouns have a number. Nouns that name one thing are singular. Nouns that name more than one thing are plural. To make a singular noun plural, add S if the singular ends in a vowel. If the singular ends in a consonant, add ES. Adjectives must match the gender and number of the noun they describe.
Los animales son tontos. La música es pésima.
Use a form of the definite article before a noun when you have a specific noun in mind or before a noun you've already mentioned.
El libro.
Use the definite article el if it is a masculine singular noun.
Los helados.
Use los if it's a masculine plural noun.
La pizza.
Use la if it's a feminine singular noun.
Las hamburguesas.
Use las if it's a feminine plural noun. Remember to use the definite article when you say you like something and when you talk about something in general.
Me gusta la hamburguesa.
Las hamburguesas son deliciosas.
¿Y te gustan las películas?
Ay, no. Las películas no. Pero me gustan los libros.
Bueno, no me gustan los libros de ciencia ficción.
¿Y qué tal la música?
Me gusta la música. Me gusta la música de Colombia. Es fenomenal.
¿Y el ajedrez?
¿Y el ajedrez?
Tú sabes.
El ajedrez.
Así el ajedrez.
Bueno, olvídalo.
¿Sí? Ay, no. Soy vegetariana.
Me gustan mucho los carros y las fiestas.
No me gusta la música. Me gustan las películas.
Soy intelectual y atlético. Me gustan los libros de aventuras y los deportes.